We hope you enjoyed our music segment from the Blacksburg Band. Then we'll hear from them at the end of the show. But now it's time to talk a little fitness. It's Friday. All right, Elizabeth Colen from It's a Glam Thing, always finding clever ways to work out. And what I love about her is because you're like, listen, if you can't get to a gym, you can't do something, I got you. Stuff at home.
Absolutely.
And these things, they look all fun and cute. Jack's wearing it as a scarf. These things can do some damage on your arms in a good way. They are
absolutely.
These a lot.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
They make that burn, right? Burn,
yeah.
Baby, burn.
Because there's no way to really, like, cheat. You know what I'm saying?
Absolutely.
Oh, I mean, I guess you could do it uber loose in that one.
Yeah.
But, you know.
Uber loose.
Uber loose.
Really?
But, I mean, just go like that. Like, and you feel it in your shoulders immediately. Look, when you do it like that.
Watch it, girl.
So, we all like this.
Yeah, we're all like.
It's muscle against muscle.
Right. Nice. It's really, really good. I mean, simple, simple, simple workouts.
Okay.
Step on it here.
Okay.
We're going to work our arms, right?
Yep.
We're going to do our bicep first.
Yep.
So make sure you have enough
resistance.
Your shirt's
not going to rip, is it?
Because you know,
when those guns start popping.
Really
yeah.
Funny.
You know, and
yeah.
So what you're going to do is just stand.
All right,
and you're going to come up. Oh, yours is way too loose.
You got to make it tight, Jack.
I'm tall.
Put your foot there.
Down here.
There you go.
There you go. And then give it some slack.
That's it. So go in. Make sure you keep that. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That's the perfect length right
uh-huh.
there.
Small.
But wait.
Small
go up. And then go down, right?
Extend our elbow
all the way down.
All
the way down. Keep that elbow nice and tucked
nice
in.
And tight.
And you're going to go nice and slow up.
Oh, the slow.
All the way down.
Slow when
now,
you go
if,
down.
If it's too easy for you and you want to challenge yourself, lift that leg here.
Oh, in heels too. What?
Right?
Here we go.
Keep that posture.
Don't knock me over,
here.
Jack.
Right now, your whole body is engaged. Work. Oh, love it. Now we're going to do the back tricep, right?
Okay.
Say we're going to take it nice and tight.
Okay.
We're going to bend at that waist.
Bend that booty back.
Elbow up. Put your palm by your rib, kind of give you that idea of where you want to be.
Okay.
And then go back.
Are you going back like this? Or are you going to be extending it all the way
all
back?
All the way back.
Like that.
Poor Jack.
Because you want to feel right
there. Right
there.
Yeah. Yes. Yes. Tricep. So keep that elbow extend it up, and then
hurdle
back.
Half, stop it.
And then back.
We just thought we didn't
back.
Hear pop. That's when we
that's
worried.
It. So keep it up.
Up.
And then back.
Back.
Oh, yeah.
And then stay right there, right?
Right?
Again, if that's too easy, challenge yourself. Kick that leg
oh,
back.
Here we go. About to get
right?
crazy.
So you got to work it out here.
I have a feeling this one's
going
to make me fall.
Yes. No, you got it. You got it.
Okay, I'm done.
You want to
like that?
Okay.
Now you got to work.
You gotta do the other side, Jack.
This is working my arm.
Yeah. You gotta do the other side. You don't want to have uneven arms.
You gotta do that shoulder too. People forget about your shoulder muscle when they're doing that.
You want those cute little things.
You want that? Yeah. They forget about that when they're working their arms. So they always focus on their biceps and triceps.
Yes.
What's gonna help that nerve or something that's hurting back
right
there?
Right here.
Pulling it out.
A massage too.
Yeah, that would help a lot.
That would help. But here's the thing, too, when you use something like a resistance band, I know some, especially the ladies, they get all wet. Like,
right
I don't want to get too bulky. I don't want to get, you can't get bulky not
be,
using.
This is going to make you nice and
tall.
That's going to help that thing in the back.
That's, yeah, you should talk about right here?
No, it's muscular. It's just when I mash it good, I can bend my neck if I take my hands
need,
off it, I can't
bend
my neck.
You need a massage.
A chiropractor.
Or a chiropractor.
Yeah, that will help. Again, if this is too easy for you, Jack, go ahead and...
Yeah, go ahead. Lift it up. Do like your
do
yoga
that Captain,
pose.
That Captain Morgan thing.
It's not too easy.
Yeah. Not too easy.
Jack's like, it's all good. It's all good.
And these, it's so simple. So you can do them all together. Do three sets.
Three sets of
anywhere
what, like
from
20?
5 to 20.
Okay.
So you judge, you know?
Yeah.
Make sure you do it. These are amazing. Nice. You're going to slip me again. I saw it. I read your
you
eyes.
It was coming.
I read it.
I mean, just holding it and
give
going like that,
you want
too. Well,
my favorite color.
I want the purple.
And
one.
These come in different colors.
Yeah, where'd you order
these? And you can get it from me.
Okay.
Yeah, from my website or
Can we find that? It's a Glam Thing?
Yeah, okay. I'll make sure I put it up there. But you can also find it on MissFitOne.com.
Yeah, if you're not following her on Instagram, dude, because you posted something yesterday. It was like a little motivational thing, and it was so good. I was like, I gotta remember that.
Yeah. I love Instagram.
Yeah.
Isn't it fun?
Yeah.
You have the best stuff, too.
Oh, I know. Yours is motivational.
Where's yours, Jack?
Where's what? Instagram?
Your Instagram. You have
I haven't evolved into that. I'm still mad at Facebook. Still mad at Facebook.
Yeah, you're so popular.
Stop at 5,000.
We got to remind people, Elizabeth, because a lot of people, we have super loyal fans and they watch every day, but for the ones that are just tuning in and don't know Elizabeth's story,
Jack is bad.
Remind people about you, because you haven't always been like the, you know what I mean? This amazing shape.
You lost a lot of weight.
I did, yeah. I lost over 115 pounds.
Eating sushi?
Y'all hear that?
Brussels sprouts?
Sushi helps.
Yeah.
Sushi helps.
Sushi's good.
No, I went from a size 24 to my size now. I was a size 24, and now I'm a 00. And I've been this way for almost 10 years.
Yeah. Was like, that's one of the really little people.
That's very inspirational.
Yeah. And it's all about, that wasn't my goal. I just wanted to be fit.
Right.
And your body stops where your body stops.
Yeah, because one day you were like, you know what, I'm done.
I had to have my gallbladder removed. Do you remember?
Uh-huh.
And like I said, when they started taking out body parts.
You're like, mm-mm.
Well, yeah. That's 2 or 3 pounds you lost right there.
Right there. Right.
That was a good start.
That was my kickstart to the beginning of me losing 115
pounds. This is why we like having her on, because she's real and she knows what it takes.
That's
and
right.
We appreciate you coming down.
Thank you so much for having me.
It's a Glam Thing. We'll lead you to hers and follow her on Instagram.
Oh, he got me.
You know, you better get upset. That
I
couch.
Can't even do it.
No booty either. That's got to feel good. We'll be right back with more here, Carolina. That was a